Babe, what time do you want to?
Wait, what's
There's
wrong?
There's someone in the house.
What?
There's someone in the house.
There's someone in our home. Hold on. Look. I'll pull up my eyes. Look. Nobody's there. What are you talking about?
She's standing right there.
She? Baby, here, hold this. Look, I'm going to go check. Just relax, okay? You need to calm down. Here.
Hey. Hello? Hello? Hey, are you okay? If you don't leave, I'm gonna call the cops. Hey, did you hear me? I said I was gonna call the cops.
Hair. Bangs. Oh, yes. Hold on. Hello? Who is this?
Oh my God, Steven. It's the mother of your recently aborted child. You don't recognize my voice.
No, I suppose I do. I just wasn't expecting your call.
Yeah, that's the thing. So I lost my purse and my keys and my phone.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
But I was calling to let you know that I'm coming back now.
Oh, well, if that's the case, would you like me to leave the front door unlocked so you can get inside?
No, I can get in. With or without a key.
Sorry, your
I'm gonna have to place you in the pink room. Now, don't you be disruptive. I don't remember giving you scissors.
Scissors.
One, two, three.
Hello?
Monday will be a good day too. Leave me alone! I'm not doing this again. He's not real. He's not real. He's not real.
Thank you.
Hey, can I help you with something? Wait, you're that girl that was digging through the trash. You know, I'd appreciate it if you didn't do that. Next time, I'm gonna call the cops.
I'm at that photo shoot.
I thought you said that you weren't gonna do it. That photographer looks like a total creep.
Well, I know, but this could start my career. And you know I need the money. I don't like feeling like I'm a burden for you.
You're not a burden to me. Stop saying that.
I know, but you have so much on your plate with your mom's funeral.
Yeah, but if you weren't here with me to go through this process, I don't know how I'd be able to survive it.
Chrissy?
Yes.
Wow, you look even better in person.
Thank you. Are you Marcus?
Yeah, come on in. Let's get started.
So, I admire your work. Is that the camera you always use?
Yep. Wow, you are so, so beautiful.
Thanks again.
Could you lay back? Can you uncover your chi-chis?
I don't do nude.
I'll wire you another $1,000.
Okay, but just my bra.
Well, get on with it. Please. Slowly. Uncover your chi-chis.
Sure.
Thank you.
Your soul is so beautiful.
I need to go to the bathroom for a minute.
Is that you? I've been trying to find you. Why aren't you answering my calls or my texts? What happened? Did you drink or something? Chrissy, what is up with you?
My name is not Chrissy!
Your mother's soul is burned. She screams loudest of all.
You're fucked up, you know what? You were a burden. Fuck you!
Act like you're texting all you want. You do realize we're alone, right? And I've been waiting to be alone with you.
I'm not acting.
Mm. It tastes good as a motherfucker. You smell good too.
Thanks.
Can I have a kiss?
Okay.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck is wrong with your neck?
Huh?
Your neck spent.
Get in the back seat.
For what?
I want to show you something.
You want some freaky shit?
Thank you.
coming?
Lay down. Are you laying down?
Yeah, come on. Come back here.
Do you like me?
I like you.
How much do you like me?
I love you.
You love me?
Anna! Anna! Is that your blood?
No.
Freaking me out, man.
After I fucked your brains out, I was starving. I needed to feast. I wouldn't do that if I was you. Just take me home. I won't hurt you.
Delivery! la policía. Hey, you. I was starting to get worried. Are we still on for tonight? Yeah, I'm ready. I thought you would be here around 7:30. It's 7:45. Oh, you're here. Why didn't you just say something? All right, cool. You know what? I'll head down now. All right.
Later that night, after her date, she returned.
Hello, we are not available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
Hey, I just wanted to call and say thanks again for an amazing night. I really like you, Davion, so let's make this happen again soon. I guess that's it, so have a good night. Bye. Prince is him. Shut your ass up. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Now reach over there in that corner and hand me my belt.
No.
Hand me my belt, nigga!
No.
Please.
I'm sorry. Don't wake the neighbors.
No, please, please, no.
I said don't wake the neighbors.
Please.
And God bless Grammy and Grandpa, and God bless Mommy and Daddy, and also God bless Santa so they may find our house and bring us lots of presents. We've been good all year long, God. Well, except that incident at assembly last week, but that was Tommy's idea, God, not mine. So please don't punish me. Thank you. Amen.
Hey, did you say your prayers?
Yes.
Good. Now get some sleep. Remember, Santa knows when you're awake.
How does he know when I'm awake? He's too busy delivering presents all around the world.
Santa doesn't share his secrets. You have your monster killer?
Yes, Mom, I have my monster killer.
Good. All right.
Can you leave the door open? Just a little? Please.
Of course. Remember, he knows when you're awake.
Mom?
Everything okay?
Mommy is hurt. On the staircase.
Hey, it's all right, little man. Your mom's in the kitchen cleaning up that mess you guys made, baking those cookies for Santa Claus.
Everything okay? I heard you scream.
He's fine. He just had a little nightmare.
Oh, honey, everything's okay. We're just right downstairs.
Go back to bed, try to get some sleep, okay?
Yeah, you don't want Santa skipping over us because you're not asleep.
We love you, honey.
Love you too.
Mom? He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.
Yeah.
Good morning, Tyler. Merry Christmas. We thought you were going to sleep all day. Your father's ready to open presents. Come on downstairs, sleepyhead.
Whoa!
There he is. Merry Christmas, little man.
You got me a football?
Yeah, I'm gonna take you to the field, show you throw like your old man.
All right.
Hey, let's wait for your mom, all right? We'll start with these little ones over here.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, thank you.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
He knows when you're awake.
Hello?
Hey, it's me.
Okay.
I just wanted to apologize for what happened the other night.
Uh-huh.
All those things that I said were wrong and stupid. And I'm sorry.
Look, I gotta go.
Okay, well, you know where I'll be.
Are you playing with me? I want to play with you.
Thank you.
Daddy wants to play.
When Billy wants to play, he wants to play. And you will push him on the swing. Time after time after time after time after time.
I'm gonna do this. Let's go talk to her. Angie. Hey. I've been doing some thinking and I accept your apology. It was just a dumb argument, you know? Hey, you okay? Angie. Hey.
You wanna play with me?
In its primitive form, usually a circular or hard, durable material, momentum or gravity can be applied as well as torque to any of its infinite axes. Distinguished and unidentified by a particular characteristic, it remains difficult or impossible to understand or explain.
You look at that?
It's nice, huh?
Who would have thought about stuff like that?
Stuff like what?
You know.
It's just there. It's normal.
Right. So perfectly round, and it's beautiful.
Okay.
Could you at least try to entertain me?
No, not really. It's a strange thing to think about.
If it's so strange, then what do you want to talk about? Your dead dog, Timmy?
Wait, why did you say that?
You think it's strange to talk about, so why don't we talk about your dead dog, Timmy?
How could you say that?
What?
How could you say that?
I mean, if you want to get nasty, then I'm going to get nasty.
Why would he say that? Fuck him. I should be with Roger. He has more money, better hygiene. What? What?
I'm sorry, okay?
Well, why did you have to say that?
I know I shouldn't have said that.
No, why did you say that?
I don't know, you know me sometimes.
Why? Why would you say such a thing?
It's just how I get sometimes. Sorry. I'm not the devil. Why are you looking at me like that?
You're awful. You are awful, like the devil.
Why would you say that to me? I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I love Timmy.
And I love Timmy too, but he didn't love you. That's why you are saying all of these mean things.
Do you want to go eat ice?
Did you say ice? Did you say eyes?
Yes.
I love eyes. I want to chew it until my teeth bleed. Mm-hmm.
You're a dick.
I just, sometimes I don't know. I don't know, it's just, it's so.
Isn't it mesmerizing?
There are none.
They're in the drawer.
No, there aren't.
You just look around.
I already did. There are no spoons.
Well, maybe you need to look better.
Why are you being so rude to me again?
I'm not trying to be rude. I mean, I'm not trying to be rude.
Well, you are. Can you just find a spoon for me?
Are you serious?
Are you serious? You just apologized to me, and now you're just being rude. Wait, no, you don't get to storm off. I get to storm off. You don't get to storm off. I storm off.
Things have been odd. Ever since you came around, she hasn't been in her right mind. I mean, I guess I did mention about her dead dog, which is also my dog, too. But that doesn't give her a reason to try to emotionally rape me. I guess she was kind of logically thinking and having some reason when I did say that. But do you know why things have been weird?
Are you talking to yourself or to the ball? I don't know which one is worse.
I actually wasn't talking at all.
Do you know how I knew that you were talking?
Sure.
They told me.
You're being a psycho today.
Am I being a psycho? No, you're right, I'm being a psycho. But you liked it.
You're right, I do.
It's her fault, Your Honor. She came in here with a bad attitude. She didn't want to play with me.
Shut up!
You're just a damn fool with no direction.
Why would you say that to me?
Because it's true. You have no direction and you're a damn fool. It's just a ball. Why is he talking to the stupid ball like it's his god?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Do you study it?
It's exactly what I'm doing.
Or do you worship it?
Why would you assume the worst?
You know it's wrong to put someone else's before your Lord, Larry?
This morning, I was acting a little strange and, I guess, mean. Mm. But now, you're the one who's getting progressively mean.
I'm just calling like I see it.
Well, Nadia.
What?
I'm glad that your dog, Timmy, died. He was just a stupid old mutt.
Really?
Yep. And if he was a female, I would call him a little bitch.
Did you do it?
Do what?
You know what?
I don't.
Did you do it? Did you kill Timmy?
Of course not. Hey, where are you going? Whoa, Nelly. Hold your horses.
Did you do it? Did you kill Timmy?
Of course I didn't kill him. I love Timmy.
You said you would be happy if he would be dead.
Oh, no, I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did!
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did!
Yeah, hey, it's Jake. I'm here for the Airbnb.
Oh, hey, Jake. You're a bit early, but that's fine.
Great, I'm just trying to get inside.
Oh, shoot. I can be so forgetful. Look, there's a key in the planter. It's a beautiful aloe vera plant. It should be just behind you.
Oh, okay. I see it.
Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Great. Enjoy your stay.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, one more thing. I know that I don't have it listed under the instructions, but there is one house rule.
Yeah, sure. What is it?
Do not go near the bedroom down the hall. Do not go near the bedroom down the hall.
Okay.
My cousin Gregory is in there. He isn't well. So steer clear of the room altogether. Got it?
Yeah, I was just under the impression that I was going to be here alone.
Well, I'm sorry about the confusion, but it did say on the listing that it was a shared living space.
Yeah, well, that would explain the cheap price and the bad reviews.
Would you like a refund?
No, it's fine. I can make do.
Well, great. Well, enjoy your stay. Just follow the one rule that I gave you. Don't go near the bedroom.
Got it.
Hello.
Hey.
What's your name?
Jake.
Hi, Jake.
Look, I was told I would get some privacy here.
Yes. I just need to get something.
Sure.
Is it Jake or Jacob?
It's Jacob.
That's pretty.
And then the day turned into night.
Jacob. That's a pretty name. I forgot one.
One what?
One of the sharp things.
Oh. Well, I'm glad you found it.
Yeah, me too. When you were growing up, did you ever play hide and seek?
Of course.
I used to play a lot with my friends when I was a kid. But I would raise the stakes and make it more fun. Like with knives. My friends don't play with me anymore, though. They've all gone away. One, two, eight, nine, 10!
Eleven, 12.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, ready or not, here I come. Jacob, when I find you, I'm gonna slit your throat.
You're really good at this, Jacob. You must have a really good hiding spot.
Leaving is cheating!
That's not fair!
Doesn't look like the pictures.
Hello?
Yeah, this is Kyle. I'm here for the room.
Oh, hey, Kyle. What can I do for you?
Yeah, I was just trying to get in. I didn't, nobody answered and there was no key, so.
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. You know, there's a key in the planter. It's a really beautiful aloe vera plant just behind you. Look in there. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Great. Enjoy your stay.
Thanks.
Oh, Kyle, actually, there's one more thing.
What's that?
I know that I don't have it listed under the instructions, but there is one house rule. Don't go near the bedroom at the end of the hall. Do not go near the bedroom at the end of the hall. Got it?
Yeah.